Why is my ovulation pain always on the right side? I thought it alternated sides.
I know you are right-handed, but I did not know you were right ovary too.
This is annoying though, downright painful.
If the pain is only on the day you ovulate, I wonder if you have polycystic ovaries, then it is not one ovary follicle releasing but many cysts releasing.
Cysts sound dangerous.
Polycystic ovaries can interfere with your fertility, but it is not life-threatening. You may have endometriosis that causes pain during ovulation too, especially if the endometrium has spread to the ovaries.
I know it is painful when you have your period.
If you are having a sharp pain on the right side though, especially if it is ongoing or accompanied by vomiting or nausea, you need to go to the hospital.
I think I can deal with it.
Not if it is appendicitis, you can't.
I do not think it is appendicitis.
Pain in the upper right quadrant could be gallbladder disease too, especially if you have the pain after eating fatty foods.
If I thought the pain was due to my diet, I'd be gluten-free by now.
Gluten-free won't fix gallbladder disease. Stopping the fried chicken and maybe getting the gallbladder out is.
If it was chronic indigestion, it would be more than just the upper right side.
Pain in the lower right quadrant contains both the colon and one of your ovaries.
If it was my colon, it would be more than only the lower right.
Not if you had a hernia.
That's a stretch.
It is possible you have pain because the other ovary is not working.
It is not like it has an off switch. And if it was not working because of contraception, it would turn off both ovaries.
You could have pain near one particular ovary if you had an ectopic pregnancy.
That pain would be like appendicitis, dull to sharp, getting worse over time until becoming life-threatening. The pain is not getting worse over time, only bad at that time of the month.
It is possible that you have pelvic inflammatory disease. The untreated infection of the reproductive organs can cause pain when you ovulate and the egg travels down.
But this is only one ovary, not both.
Maybe the left ovary fallopian tube is already sealed shut so it is not aggravated, or maybe the right ovary is only more inflamed than the other.
In either case, I need to talk to a doctor about it.